Well, this is as close as I've gotten to a kill. Okay. Oh, yeah. That was good. Where are those fishy goes in there? The snakey thing. Fishy goes wouldn't touch them, huh?
No. Are they still attacking him?
Oh, look at that.
Are they attacking him?
Yeah.
I'm taking a movie. I can run my battery down, but it's all right. Oh, God.
I hate snakes.
You hate them?
Oh, I think they're just awful. Good. I'm glad you think so.
Maybe about 6 feet.
I held the bow.
Come on, birds, get him.
Yes, I do. As it wound around my arms, because I was holding it like this, and it wound around my arms, and its head was up here.
How do you feel?
So they're not paying any attention to it now.
Everyone, you know, all the people that are...
There he goes into another hole.
It's slimy or something like that, but they're not beautiful. And...
Yeah, I prefer the bigger ones than these.
Is it possible you could just come across one of these walking in the habitat you've been walking in?
Yes,
yes?
Yes.
Good, I'm glad I found that out today. Not at the beginning.
But the thing is, snakes feel the vibrations and they move away. They're scared of people, yeah.
And I always try to...